Coming out of the 1994 season, the Huskers had just finished with an unblemished record of 12-0. They were national champions after beating Miami 24-17. Head coach Tom Osborne and his Huskers had goals of repeating. Defensive coordinator Charlie McBride remembers why.